Assalamu alaikum. First, we have to open a new file path. Then select a plane which you want to sketch. After that, we have to draw a line here. We are going to convert the line into jog line. So by using the command jog line, type the search command jog line here. We can have the command here. Or otherwise you can use here tools here. Go to the tools and then sketch tools, select a jog line from here. After selecting the command, you have to just click the line and drag it. Now the line is converted into the jog line. You can also specify the dimension as per your requirement. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we'll meet in next video. Don't forget to subscribe in my channel. Assalamu alaikum. First, we have to open a new file path. Then select a plane which you want to sketch. After that, we have to draw a line here. We are going to convert the line into jog line. So by using the command jog line, type the search command jog line here. We can have the command here, or otherwise you can use here tools here. Go to the tools and then sketch tools, select a jog line from here. After selecting the command, you have to just click the line and drag it. Now the line is converted into the jog line. You can also specify the dimension as per your requirement. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we'll meet in next video. Don't forget to subscribe in my channel.